gone to Leopard'S Leeds and we've gotten like welcome champagne, and I'm just actually behind everyone else, so the dinner looks like it's gonna be nice. I'm wearing a scarf because it's cold.
And have a look at what I'm doing and ask questions by all means. I've got the gift of the gab, so I talk a lot. So you're going to have to interrupt me as I go along. But yes, I'm sure you all have a good evening. And if you want to cook with me as well, you're most welcome to jump in at any moment.
Cool.
I thought we would do a pumpkin bread. Okay guys, so for you start, we decided to do pickled fish. This is a different pickled fish than what you would used to, because we usually would do a curried pickled fish. Everybody knows the curried fish. This is not a curry. This is an Arabian style, so it's about flavor. Mm. It's got capers in it, it's got onions in it, and it's also got raisin. So that's where that the sweet and the sour combination comes in. You can use any kind of white fish. For showing you the demonstration, I used kingklip, it's a firm fish. But for you guys that you're going to eat your starter, we used hake, which is a local fish, which is beautiful, nice. Mm. It's a very flaky fish. So the first thing we do is, I've already done it here, we salt the fish. Leave it for half an hour to an hour. We rinse it off and then we dry it. You don't want it to be wet, because as soon as the fish fillet is wet and you put it in a pan, it will stick to the pan. Mm. I've got a mix here of flour and smoked paprika. I do not add salt to this now, because otherwise your fish will be too salty.
But we salted the fish already.
Sometimes kingklip has got that white on. I take most of it off because it makes the fish fillet cool. So the paprika is just basically to give it flavor. Make sure your pan is hot. There you go. And you'll add your fish fillet to that. You don't want it to be too hot. Otherwise your fish gets too much color. Chef, can I put butter?
Yeah.
Just add a little knob of butter. Mm. It gives some flavor to the fish. So, while the fish is getting some color, I'm going to start with the pickling liquid. So what you have there is white wine vinegar. Garlic. Love garlic, so a lot of garlic.
Just chopped, right?
Just sliced.
Yeah.
Because you're not using that at the end of the day. This is just for flavor.
Oh yeah.
You'll put that on and just bring that to the boil.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, so I think it's almost done. On your recipe, you're doing 8 pieces or 6 pieces, mm-hmm. It's going to be closer together. Oh, good olive oil over.
You never measure olive oil.
No. Down happily, you wrap it, or put, if you've got an enamel bowl or one of those liquorice that's got a lid, you put it on and keep it in your fridge.
Wow.
Thank you.
showing us how to prepare the food that we're going to be eating right now. Most of the times we're just used to eating food when it's on the plate, but not really knowing how the preparation method. So Leopard'S takes you behind the scenes.
So this is how the salad that we were making looks. You can see all the ingredients that she added.
Thank you so much for watching my video. Remember to like, subscribe, and share this with someone who might need it. Bye.